Former President Thabo Mbeki has distinguished himself in many, many respects. And I want to say, as is, that despite whatever differences we might have had, since I've known you from 1986 in Sweden, in Bommersvik, I want to say without fear of contradiction that you're one of the greatest intellectuals produced by our movement.